Good morning. Mid-July, a nice summer's morning. I thought I'd go and wander around the lake, St James's Park in London. I've been here before, but you know, it's a nice place. There's the palace and Australia Gate on the left, and up here . We're going to be heading down there in a minute. It looks like there's some event going on, running and stuff. Oh dear. Let's get out of here. Into the park. There it is. And we're joining it at the bottom right corner, I suppose, roughly speaking. Are we? No, top left corner. Buckingham Palace.
Right,
thank you. ducklings. You can't stop the humans talking, of course. Noisiest creatures on the planet, I think, sometimes. Except maybe dogs.
Outside there, there was a pit.
Thistles, I think. So we can see what some of the birds are here if we take a close look. I suppose you may be able to pause the video and have a look. It doesn't identify all of them. There's another sign further on I think we can take a closer look at.
One climbed up, one was on my bike, mate, so one climbed a squirrel,
they're very used to people around here. Winged parakeet, I can hear. Or possibly it's a green parakeet. Much the same, I suppose, apart from the ring. Teasels, I think. Similar to thistles, but not quite the same.
Yeah. that just works better. And I think she's got to get a mortgage.
Thank you.
halfway in, so if you are tomorrow to you, China.
There's a coot chirping. That's the little birds with the white bill. Sign. I'll browse over it with the camera and you can stop the video if you want to study what the various species are. Again, I don't think it covers every single one. I can hear the bells of Westminster Cathedral in the distance. I'm guessing these are red-breasted geese.
I've been like super consistent for a few months. And, like, I would be doing every Saturday once a day.
The music's coming from the cafe. £4.50 for a coffee and a croissant. What's that, about $7 or something? I guess the mice have diarrhea around here. over there is the Admiralty and the parade ground and stuff like that. But here we have the fountain. You may be able to see pelicans nesting on it. They like to hang out there.
I missed that.
What's the name of this sun again,
Downing Street over there? I think. Behind the police vans. And I can hear some drumming music from the running event as well. Cygnets, first year baby swans. Birdkeeper's cottage here. Shall we go and take a quick look? I suppose so. we can see here how well government policy is working for the ordinary person in the street. The Churchill War Rooms are over there, beside that tent, and there's a statue of Clive of India. Clive the accountant who defeated the Mughal Empire.
Après, ça va être cher.
Au fond, à gauche, nous verrons les écureuils. Bon, puis on verra aussi...
Porque no tenemos que poner de acuerdo para que me...
There's a heron there. Thank you.
Yeah. Where was I?
Well,
yeah,
right.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, yeah, right.
Yeah, yeah.
Ale má nějaké zatát.
Well, we're back where we started, beside the lake here, so I'll say bye for now. You can always buy me a coffee on co-fi.com. Or join me again anyway for another video at some point. Bye for now.
Beautiful.